I'm here with Pam and her dog Asia. Hi, Pam.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, Asia. Right now you're retired, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And before that, what did you do for a living?
I was a nursery school teacher.
What kind of activities do you do with Asia?
I play with her. We go for walks, and then we cuddle on the bed, and I play with her out here on the floor too. I throw her toys and we play, and I get down on the floor with her and I crawl to them like another dog, you know, and I pretend to try to take them and everything.
And, you know, does she help you socialize with people?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I have a couple of friends that I now have lunch with, and we email, and oh, yes.
And it was actually thanks to Asia, because, you know, being a senior citizen, it's really not easy, especially in the big city, like New York City. Do you have somebody, like your neighbor, who has a dog that likes to play with Asia that you could count on, and just if you need to go somewhere for a day or two and just ask this person to take care of Asia or something like that?
Not really. There are a lot of people, a lot of dogs, you know, that Asia likes to play with in the building, but I don't know of anybody that I could actually call and say, could you watch her?
Asia is a Shih Tzu, right?
Yes.
The breed is Shih Tzu. Do you collect any items with images of Shih Tzu?
I do. And I never did that before, but all of a sudden I went crazy for this breed. I have ornaments here. I don't know if you can see them all. I have some ornaments. This is my favorite with the scarf.
It's very, very cute.
And it shows teeth, so I love it. I just love this one. And this one has her name. That one has her name on it with the doghouse. And I have picture frames with her picture in it, of course. And also plates. I don't know if you can see these plates. They're beautiful Shih Tzu plates. And this one.
It's a little sculpture. It's so cute.
I walk through the living room and I see it. I'm like, whoa.
And this gives you so much joy, right?
Yes.
When you collect items of Shih Tzu items.
In the living room, I'm just, oh, I love to look at it, you know? And then I have here a pillow that somebody sent me, a cousin of mine sent me from Tennessee. I don't know if it was made for me or she bought it. She found it, but it was a Christmas present. And then the Christmas stocking.
How much Asia means to you in your life?
Oh, Asia means everything to me. Asia is my life. Other people, I was just actually speaking to somebody about that today, because a friend of ours just lost her dog yesterday. To me, I'm alone here. So, she's my family. She means everything to me. And I do everything for her that I can, and she gives me all the love and support, you know, that I need. This is just my personal thing. Other people, you know, are different, but I don't have a family. So she is my family, you know. When you have a family, the dogs or the animals are important, but there are also other people, you know, that you have to share the love and responsibility with, and I don't have that, you know. All my love is for her.
She's everything to you, right?
Yes. She's my world.